Sheen Shots.
Yeah, boy.
What's going on, guys? Welcome to Sheen Shots. Today I have a pretty interesting video for you. Cierzo is the town you start out in when you're playing Outward. And what's interesting is that it can actually be destroyed. This can only happen if you start your faction quest and do not go save Cierzo from the Vendavel Fortress army in the 40-day time limit. Now, when I tried to do this, it took quite a long time for the 40 days to go past, so you have plenty of time to do whatever you want, but do make sure you go and save Cierzo from Vendavel, because some pretty weird and bad stuff happens to this town. I'm not going to do much talking in the video, because I want you guys to see what I saw. It was pretty amazing experience, because this is the most traumatized I've felt as a Outward player so far. So hope you enjoy the content. Go to the beach to access this. I played Outward for years, didn't know about this. Go to the beach to access destroyed Cierzo. It's some pretty cool enemies you can fight in there. Same stuff as Vendavel, but a little bit harder. Hope you enjoy.